Oh my god, wrong and then medicine. He convulses. Okay, of course.
Why are you coming to life? Why are you coming to life? No!
Because he died.
Oh my goodness. Now,
hi, my name's Bite, and I'm filling in for Beauty today because he's a bit scared.
I can't even keep that.
That's
up.
Not even the truth.
That's
the truth
totally
of the matter
how she
is,
sounds.
The truth
right?
of the matter here is Beauty over here was having a bit of a whinge because apparently I introduced your video. So I
that's
said.
That's not how it went down.
So I said, dude, you can have a go.
Yeah, I thought it'd be
and
cool.
And that's what
just
he came up with. Oh, burn. Oh, the burn.
Hey, look at what I got from Luke Gaming today. We are not affiliated with Luke Gaming. I just subscribed to
we
them.
We have a lot of Luke.
Well, yeah,
stuff
as
in
you
the
can
background.
See, we put in the background. Check out this awesome Overwatch Tracer. Electric purple. She's so cute.
She's so cute.
Oh, she's so cute.
Fanboy.
Oh, my God. No, I love playing with Tracer. She's awesome. Cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
Yeah, I have to admit that.
Really cool.
Overwatch features a lot in this house. Well, not with me, with you.
It does. I spend a lot of time on Overwatch. I really enjoy it. It's a good game. And they're going to be adding some new characters. 1 year anniversary coming up. So
God,
I think they're going to be adding a new character.
New characters.
Okay, today we're going to take a break from the other horror games and play a new horror game.
This one apparently is totally shit your pant worthy.
Yeah, I looked at the menu and the menu's scaring me. So you know it's, you know it's going to be pretty scary.
We have one of those tussles. I don't want to do this. Oh, but now I really do.
It came out 2 days ago. I got it on Steam. And I have already evacuated my bowels, so I don't really need to worry about making a mess in here. So that's good. So I should be sticking with you for a while here. But it looks absolutely terrifying. The music, the look of it, the jump scares, it should be phenomenal.
Oh my god, this reminds me. Did you do a sound check of any type?
So hang in there with me, and we'll get cracking. See you in the game. How's it going, guys? Here we are at the main menu for Roots of Insanity, made by Crania Games. Even the main menu is terrifying, but probably less so now that I've realized after watching this for a while that the zombies seem to be stuck in place and just kind of swinging their arms around. If this is an indication as to what the game is like, then it might be alright here.
I have to admit at this point that I had to get in the zone. I've been staring at the screen for a while, that's why it says continue at the top, because Beauty over here hit a red topic button with me on something that I think I'd like to discuss and I think we would like to discuss on a totally different type of video where we sit down here and it's a response video. We will not be bagging YouTubers out, but there's some things I need to address.
There's some things that need to be said.
There's some damn things I need to say.
And I.
And if you know me, or if you follow me on Twitter at Bite Might Bark, you'll know I have a lot of shit to say.
That's true.
Anyway,
all right, without
moving on.
Further ado. Tracer believes in us. Let's get in the zone.
Tracer's a fool.
Roots of Insanity.
This actually does look kind of terrifying.
I know. And the music is horrific already. It's a beautiful score. Okay, you are Riley McLean, a young doctor working at the August Valentine Hospital. It's April the 5th, 2005. It's your turn to work the night shift.
Always
thankfully,
is night shift, isn't it?
It's not a busy day. The A block, where your office is located, is quiet tonight. The B block of the hospital hasn't been used for years.
Of course it hasn't.
As you sit in your office, your only wish is to make it through the night without having another one of your epilepsy attacks, which have plagued you all your life.
Oh my god, is
so
this
now I'm
turn,
an epileptic.
Is this going to turn out to be one of these things where at the end it was all an epileptic seizure?
I don't know if it works like that. To epileptic seizures, it's like an all like a, you know, like
yeah.
a dream
yeah.
kind of thing.
Is it? Look, I'm putting it out there. I'm going to say this may be a dream sequence the whole way through. So
wow,
prepare
I hope
yourself.
You haven't ruined the game like in the first 5 seconds.
Well, I can't help it. If that's what it is, it's pretty
okay,
friggin'
well, that's
obvious.
True, that's true. But the epilepsy could add an really interesting element.
Oh, you could
let's
just...
Let's see what we come up
fall,
against.
Have an epileptic attack. Not epilepsy is not funny. If anyone has an epileptic attack, please call someone for help.
Operating room. Hopefully you can read or hear this.
I wonder if Mum died because Dad was a bad operator.
Spooky, man.
What kind of responsibilities do you have in an abandoned hospital, I have to ask? Things have changed, of course they have. Nothing remains the same in
watercolour effect. Oh, smooth transition.
Oh, you have two hands.
It's already a scream, man. The scream is making him have a seizure, I think.
Oh, you blacked out.
What happened, man?
I think you blacked out.
Okay. How long ago was that? What year is it?
Is it even the same night?
This is good voice acting.
I can't hear anything again. I'm ad-libbing.
What's in here? It's an empty fridge. I knew it all along.
Well, that's a piss poor employee. The fridge did it. You know, they don't feed you.
I can't hide. I can sprint.
You can open a door.
Oh, he opens the doors quickly. Check behind the door.
Do you have weapons of any description?
No, I don't have anything at all.
Okay.
I can't jump. Why can't I? Whoa.
Okay.
So alternate.
Anybody here? Is anybody here?
Doesn't seem to be anyone in the hospital. Go out to the courtyard and find the security staff to find out what's going on.
Because this wing of the hospital isn't supposed to be abandoned.
That's what Tab does. It tells
okay,
him
so but
do.
This isn't supposed to be abandoned. This is the ward he's working on, which is Ward A, which has people in it, but it's slow. Now it's abandoned. So somewhere in there he's had a seizure, and things have changed.
Is it the seizure that's done it, or has he slipped into an alternate dimension of horror? What's on the TV?
I don't know. I'm kind of hoping for another dimension of horror.
Okay, you can check these. No. Oh, can I open? No. Okay. Got to check everything in these. You never know what you might need for survival.
Can you go behind the counter?
No, I can't. I can't jump, so I can't get over there.
I didn't know if you could walk around it. That's your office again, I think. No, it's locked.
Okay, I'll check the...
Back to finding the key.
What were you saying? Oh, no.
Can you walk around behind the noise?
I checked that door. Couldn't do that, could I? Oh, I can too. You're right. And there's doors here I completely missed.
I've been in hospitals before.
Oh, I didn't want another. I'm already in the car. Do you want to go back behind the thing?
I think you should.
Okay. I can't go back.
Press hold and shift.
Why am I running though? That's the question.
Oh, there's emergency services. Look to your right. Look to your right.
I'm going there now. I'm running.
Oh my gosh. What's happening?
He's already running out of steam. He's about as fit as I am. He's probably a bigger gentleman. Oh, a key. Look at that.
That's nice. We'll pick that up.
Need to find security staff. Check the B block where the scream came from. Okay, so B block can be accessed from here.
That's B block. There it is. St. Valentine's Hospital. Where do they get the names for these things? Like,
you're out of breath already.
You need to rest.
That was the worst
sprint,
man. That was just like a tiny jog. This guy must be like 100
pack a day. He's epileptic. Don't forget we're at a hospital and he's getting medical advice. So
no, A-Wing looks better. Look at this.
Well, A-Wing was supposed to be had habitants in it up until he had a seizure.
Okay, is this reminding me of my instructions? Hopefully autosave. Save my awesome progress. Look, it's not too scary so far, I have to say. Just a couple of little bumps. Little changes.
2 seconds in.
Trying to make up. Riley's mother passed away in this very hospital in 2004 due to a brain tumour.
Cheery.
I'm sorry to hear that. Riley barely pulled himself together after a difficult period.
Oh, okay. This is the name of the game.
Oh, this doesn't look good. Yeah, look. Oh.
What's the name of the game again?
Roots of Insanity.
Okay.
Oh, no. It was a body.
They've got a weapon. Is that a weapon?
I thought it was an Uzi, but no. It's a camcorder. And a knife. Get the knife, dude.
Oh, no, we're going to watch something.
Oh. La la la, taking a stroll.
Oh, that's helpful.
Everything's fine.
Sorry,
maybe not. I feel a bit sick. What is that?
Whoa.
Oh, it's gone. That's right. Oh!
She had
a knife in her hand, though, so why didn't she defend herself?
I don't think she expected it.
The blood looks so paint-esque. I'm Nurse Gloria. If you're reading this note, that means I am dead. You must take these video recordings to the police. You must tell them about the shit that is going on here. I can't take it anymore. Don't go further than the library. Don't go through the passage there.
Okay, so that clearly says, I'm another idiot that wrote a note just in case I'm dead. Because that seems to be a theme. And then don't go to these places. That means we should go to these places. Oh, if you need to collect batteries, then that obviously means you're going to find more recorded data, I'd say.
It's not just that. I believe this is probably going to be my light source in the dark. Increase your health by taking these medicines when your health is low. Also use them during epilepsy attacks. I don't awesome. Need any. Your camera's batteries. Oh, I had to replace the batteries in this thing.
Why?
I want to see the
Why
door.
Why are you recording?
No, I'm using it. You use the night vision to look in the dark places. Or you could turn on lights, which would make more sense.
Watch out.
Hello. Okay.
There's a lot of blood.
Another battery, good. So I'm going to be hoarding these batteries as much
well,
as possible.
Well, I did tell you in Shadow's Peak, who doesn't collect freaking car batteries when they're just sitting there?
What is that?
What the hell could have done this?
Can I crouch? No. What is that? That looks important too. Oh, I've got an. I did get the knife. I didn't even notice. What is that?
You're too busy screaming.
Oh, that doesn't look right. Okay.
Nope.
Stab. What? Hey.
Karate kick.
How do I?
Can you walk around it?
Oh, I can kick. Actually, you're right.
But I think you can.
But very low kicks.
Can you walk around it?
No.
You can't duck.
It's okay. I'll just go in this way.
Maybe you should go find that security, those security stuff.
Whoa, shit, what the? I'm gonna stab your arm. Oh, you got me first. Stop hurting me! What, he's in here? What? I didn't see him. Maybe I can see him with this.
Freaky dude.
What is going on here? What the fuck?
He's gone.
He's supposed to be right here. What the fuck? Something
oh,
weird.
Can you walk behind it?
No, there's a wall.
Oh, there is too.
And it's still a wall with the camera on.
It's still a wall.
Well, sometimes games where they disappear when you're looking through a camera or a phone.
Oh, I'm
I've
just
seen
laughing
Poopa
at
do
myself.
It. Oh, Poopa. That's handy. Thank you for moving that. I don't know how that happened. Oh, I'm so freaked out already.
You're already triggering me with the Pewdiepie. Don't trigger me with Pewdiepie.
Empty.
We need to be scared.
Just as I suspected. Was that was the camera sound okay? Wait, did this dis? No, data storage. Okay.
Oh no.
Quick scout for things.
What is?
Is that? That's a fetus.
Oh my god! I was gonna say the
it's
same
a
thing.
Chubby little fetus.
Oh no! That's not. That's
well
not
fed,
cool.
Well nourished.
That's not cool.
It's a hospital. I guess you see these things. Look,
maker of the
not,
game. That's not cool.
I'm not
no one wants
through.
To see dead babies.
What? What was that?
Can you pick
goodness
up the
scissors? Gracious. I've already got a knife.
Is that another battery?
I think they're attached. No.
Can you read the notes?
No.
Okay. I get closer and closer to the microphone than the screen
it's,
as
it
goes
really
on.
It's really getting... It's getting freaky. Well, this is just
it's getting
like
freaky.
A,
I don't think it, don't
you're
think
really
it started
thrown
freaky.
Into the thick of it. I'm glad I'm here with you, Bite.
Oh,
no,
oh,
you're
oh,
not real.
Oh,
you're not real.
Oh.
Go away.
There's two things back there. Oh, they're gone now.
They're not real, though. It's all good. It's all in my... Oh, come on. Someone...
That's,
someone
that's,
using
a,
that
that's
a
liver or a kidney. I'm not sure. That looks more like a liver. I'm going to go
I
with liver.
I believe someone's been using that as a mouse and a mouse pad. Look, and it glide quite well. I think it's probably better than my gaming
maybe, maybe
mouse
it is a mouse
pad.
And a mouse pad. You're right. I just go straight towards a bodily organ.
All right, here we go. Locked.
No.
Just as I suspected.
I think you're going to have to go down the hallway with the two boogeymen.
Well, I'm going to go there last because, to be honest... I'm a little bit rattled. Okay? Must I admit it? No, I was kind of hoping you wouldn't open. Why did you open?
I'm kind of hoping I get stuck so I don't have
you're
to keep playing.
I'm kind of hoping I could just... The game will glitch and I wouldn't have to play more medicine. Nice. Okay.
Okay.
I'll take you. What else is along here?
There's a lot of blood.
Okay, this room's clear. That's all good.
For the time being, until you turn around.
I hope I'm not wasting too. Fire hydrant.
Don't look
those scissors
you.
Again. You can't get scissors.
I don't. I think that's a medicine cabinet, too.
Stop
honest.
Trying to freak me out, man.
Well.
It says H. Doesn't H mean hydrant? Or hydration, I guess, maybe.
No, I just think it just looks
empty.
Like a medicine cabinet. It's a hospital.
I should have known. Okay. All right, just your standard
just
hospital.
Just logic.
Looks like kind of normal. Or something made a sound. What was that?
Looks like a birth suite in a hospital.
I'm going to be kicking.
What kicking. Oh.
Oh, you just know that dude's going to... Oh, look.
Oh, that could be good.
Library.
Didn't they say don't go into
the
library?
Did they?
I don't know.
Check the B block where the scream came from. Like, I'm just checking.
But you need to find security. I don't know if that's...
You're just looking for security in the B block. Look, I'll go up here first.
I think they say find security before you go into B block.
No, just...
But I think that just may... Oh, they can't be good. Oh.
He's stuck, so...
Oh.
I don't know about this guy who's phasing though. He looks like more dangerous.
It looks like a girl to start with.
Oh, what?
What was that?
It's a quick time event. I've got to... Oh, he's giving me a seizure.
Take the medicine.
I tried.
Oh, okay, good. That would give me a seizure. Oh, maybe that vision was for your seizure. Is that more medicine then?
Yeah, I can't get it.
Take the medicine. See, it's a healing cupboard. H for healing. For medicine.
Okay, hopefully there's something good here apart from the medicine. No. I'm probably full on the medicine. That's why I can't get it.
What about the camera batteries down the bottom?
They're not camera batteries.
What are they?
I don't know. Okay, so now I know what to expect when something grabs me, or maybe when I hit the guys who are out of phase, I've got to line up there's a little quick time event thing at the top that I need to time.
What does that mean in English to me?
I need to hit the button at the right time.
To do what?
To avoid it. It's not too dark. I turn up the gamma so you guys can see. But you're a doctor, not a fighter. Oh, great. Great. That's a battery.
If it was a doctor and not a fighter...
Try to defend myself. So is that...
There's another thing. There's a body. Even I'm gasping now.
So I'm just trying to keep as calm as possible. So I'm glad I can see them before they pop out at me.
Press the left mouth.
It's alright. You can't get me.
I'm hiding behind a table.
I'm totally hiding. I'm in the dark. You can't see me. You're not so scary, but the music's going crazy.
Where's your gun? Don't you wish you had that tranquilizer gun right about now? Or a silver bullet?
Should I wait for it to turn around? I wonder if it's gonna...
I don't think it's going anywhere. They just seem to be kind of flapping and waving around in the wind, like those flappy inflatable airmen.
I have a feeling I'm gonna have to take him down. Oh, you're quick.
Left button, left mouse button.
I don't need you to... It's okay. Kick.
I'm gonna swing my arms around at you.
Oh
my little
goodness.
Fists of fury. Can you kill them? I don't know if you can kill them. It doesn't seem to really.
Yes, got him again. Oh. They're very strong. Whoa.
He's
funny.
Doing the mambo. Mambo number
oh my
5.
Goodness, what is that?
I don't know. Hey, Macarena.
I'm glad you find this so amusing. I'm absolutely stuck. I can't get out of here.
Jump.
I'm trying to kick him. Yeah. Look at that kick. How poor is that?
I can't even see your foot. It's too dark. You can't distinguish the bit on the floor. I can't see it.
Oh my god, is this a constant attack?
Maybe you should go past him. Flee! You're gonna have...
You're a flea. Oh my god, already. Okay. I'll just try and avoid him this time. A bit more careful. Or just sprint. Briefly, my little...
You don't seem
jogging.
To have any effectual weapons at this point.
And I have no physical abilities.
I don't know.
I don't think they're going
to
level
in
up.
In zombie games, how do you normally... zombies don't you have to cut their heads off?
Oh, is that from here again? Really?
Zombies, do you cut zombies' heads off? Is that how they die? I don't watch zombie shows. I don't do zombie
games.
Yeah,
mostly.
Most things
you can just chop their heads off.
I don't do horror at all.
Was there anything
ever.
Else to pick up in here? No. Okay. I'm going to go around here and go, oh no, I still can't get through. He's going to put his arms out. Scary. Go back here. Oh my god, you're not here. Go back out here, and everything's moved. Alright. Cool.
Totally cool.
Fetus. Was there something else in here?
Please, not with the fetus again. Look, I'm pro-choice, but I don't want to see fetuses on tables,
I don't think many people want to see fetuses.
Yeah, okay.
Was there more medicine around here somewhere? Was in here? No, you were empty. Oh, I had to replace them. No, okay.
Those batteries don't last long, man.
They're okay. They just don't last long when you die. Like
is that
I
another
do.
One on the table? Next to the dead mouse thing?
No.
No? Okay.
Okay. So one's going to go in up here. So another battery in here, wasn't there? Oh no, am I imagining
I don't know.
Things?
You scroll so fast. So fast.
Sorry.
I'm lucky I'm not epileptic because
I hope you guys don't
have
trouble with the speed I'm playing this. It's just because I have that medicine that's what's because we have been here before, so it's familiar territory now.
I do have a slight migraine. Those out there who think I start to slur, it might start to talk funny.
Search for the key in the generator room. You go to the generator room.
Be advised.
You just know he's alive.
I'm not drunk or high and. Or anything like that.
Oh, he's crawling at me.
He's got no legs!
He says.
How does he crawl with no legs? Can you jump?
No.
Kick him!
I'm trying. He said to
shoot him! Where's the sword? Do something! Don't you wish you had that possessed bear now? Huh? Teddy!
Oh my goodness.
Come back.
I'm a zombie killer. Oh yeah.
Teddy, come back!
You say, don't you wish you had that wristband now?
I don't know. Can we do?
I thought there'd be something in there.
Can I do recall humor in this? Because I'm doing recall humor from the Shadow's Peak.
What's a wristband? I don't understand. What wristband? Can you explain that to me?
I missed it completely because I was discussing whether if I do recall humor here, whether people are going to know what I've spoken about because I'm talking about
references
from other games.
I like to think.
So I guess means you have to watch all our videos.
That's a good plug. Okay.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll wait till he turns.
Like I said, naturally brunette.
No, it's still gonna. It doesn't. I really don't want to have to attack everything. Quite frankly, you scare me.
Me
I want to
game.
Fight you. Both. Oh no, it's a dead end now.
A dead end or a circle? Oh my gosh. Look.
They blocked it off.
Not only are they zombies, they're builder zombies.
I don't know how they're doing this. I feel like I can. Oh, it's right there. This is the only way out, though. I don't know what I was supposed to do. I've got no block. I guess I'm just going to have to kill him, ladies and gentlemen.
Man's got to do what man's got to do. Suit up.
He always gets a hit on me.
He's got the wrangly arms, man. This is how he killed the first woman, remember? Now you can see how it happened. You're like, how did the bitch die? This
maybe
is
wait
how she
to
died.
Turn around. Hang on. I should have gone out the door. That's
wow.
What I should have
done. I don't even know what to call that. That's like a lizardy,
oh my God. How are you?
Lizardy dance. I don't know. That's like someone...
Oh.
I can't make drug references.
Got you with that one. Got you again.
I'll use the hospital
this
reference.
This seems to be
reasonable. That someone's
effective.
Got up mid-surgery and still suffering the side effects of anesthetic.
It's just anesthetic. These aren't zombies. Oh my goodness, I beat you. That was really difficult.
It can't be real.
Oh no, it can't be real.
You're the general.
On the basement floor. Yeah, that's where we're gonna go. And turn
that's
on the lights.
Totally normal.
Don't forget to read the nurse's note.
Fire hydrant. Just what I need.
Where's
it's
the
empty.
Nurse's note? You have to read a nurse's note.
Did
I guess
say?
It, I get, yeah.
Don't forget to read the nurse. I did read it. What is going on? Why did
maybe
it scream?
There's a nurse's note
the door's
in the basement.
What is that?
I don't know. Bookshelf.
Okay. I guess that all this stuff's moved now. No. Still need that thing. Okay. I'm going
to
run out of battery. Oh,
you need the key to open the door.
No.
So you need the key.
They slammed
that's
it
the,
shut.
That's the generator door. So you need to
that's
find the key.
That's not the generator door. That's the door I came in with. This is going to be another way out because they like to move things around, apparently.
It's almost like a puzzle game, a horror game in one.
I know. I don't mind the puzzle. This is a horror. I don't like so much at this point in time. I don't know what to do. Where do I go?
When we envisaged this channel, wasn't supposed to be me just sitting here laughing at you.
I'm glad I'm entertaining
for you.
I seem to spend most
of my time just laughing.
There must be a way.
I'm going to get wrinkles. I don't smile naturally. I don't laugh naturally. And now there I'm getting like smile lines.
I think the stress of this game is going to kill me.
The stress of this game
this
is
game
going
already,
to kill me?
I don't know where to go. And my battery is going to run out, and I'm
do
freaking out.
Do you remember the possessed teddy bear?
You're out of breath. Oh, you're out of breath. Seriously?
Do you remember the spider crabs?
Please don't remind me of things like that here.
Triggered.
These are bad enough. Oh, does anyone know what to do here? I mean...
Find the damn key. It was very clear. Find the key, get to the basement, read the note, turn the lights on.
Do you see a key?
Well, no. But that's not the point. You said, does anyone know what to do?
Okay, well, I guess you
well,
know
I'm giving
to
you
do.
Blow-by-blow instructions. How you go about it, I don't... I have frankly no idea.
I won't run around. I'll make a...
Or give a damn. Well, I give a damn or a Dan. I don't know.
Okay, there's probably just a key sitting on one of these tables, isn't there?
You might need to loot the nurse. Oh,
it could be on the body of the thing I just killed.
Oh, no, I think it might be on the body of the nurse.
You reckon?
Yeah, I think you may have missed the nurse's
I can't get out of this room, so it can't be there, actually.
You can't get out of the room?
Can't get out of this room, no.
There you go, out of the room.
Oh, God, I can't get out of this area, this tiny area.
Find the nurse's body and
I'm running out of battery.
Keep it PG when you frisk her because she's dead.
To the nurse.
She doesn't want it up the butt.
Okay, I'm
respect
out of...
the life. The respect.
Can you see a key? That's all I need to do here is find a key. I need to look very carefully.
He's leaning really close because he doesn't have a torch.
I'm gonna run out of video. I'm gonna run out of battery. There has to be a key here somewhere. I haven't looked that closely at the ground yet.
I'm still thinking it's on the body of the nurse.
Probably in the blood. We can't get to the nurse. Do you remember?
Yeah,
I've said that about 10 times.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm just saying.
If you can suggest a way to get to the nurse, I'm all ears.
Walk there.
Okay, walk through walls. Is there a no-clip mode? Maybe. If I could cheat, I would. This is too difficult for like the first level. Come on, man.
To be fair, we did discuss difficulty level. And you can choose difficulty level in this game.
Yeah.
And Mr. Hero over here decided he was going to go at about 3/4 difficulty level. So
I just did normal. That's just not easy. That's all.
I don't think 3/4 difficulty is not easy. I think it's verging on...
Sounds like...
near impossible.
Oh no, I just turned that off. I thought it was a cutscene. Oh, I thought I pushed E. Okay. I wish I could duck and try and open these because they're hidden knocking.
Yeah, it's probably the legs underneath the table. Kick it. Good.
The colours of it seem to be a bit weird.
And then something I want to burst into. I whip my hair back and forth. I don't know.
There's always a song with you. Hang on a second. If I kick this. Maybe the wall will come to... No, okay.
You're a doctor. You should know that kicking shit breaks toes.
That's true. But I should be able to heal them again.
Can you walk through there? Can you crouch and walk? Crawl?
No, you can't crouch. You can't crawl. I'll try other buttons, but... Let's have a look at the control scheme quickly. Keep, pause, drink. No. I can interact.
Oh,
that's
reload ammo. Look, you're going to have a gun at some point. Look.
Well, that's exciting, but it doesn't help me now.
I know, but I'm giving you hope.
Eh.
Only to smash it later.
Come on. Oh, I haven't checked the chairs. Okay, there's probably a key on a chair.
Yeah, because that's where we all keep our keys, on the chairs.
Well, I keep them in my pockets and they fall out, especially if I turn into a zombie.
Well, the naked zombies, I don't think they had clothes on.
Okay.
Unless the first thing you do when you become
a
zombie is strip.
The butt is nature's pocket.
Oh my god. Back to the butt stuff!
Oh yeah!
Oh,
there's always
gosh.
A butt joke to be had somewhere.
There's
am I right,
butt guys? Jokes all around.
I don't know where this key is. This is really frustrating.
We can
just maybe...
a little bit. Wanna see you wiggle it.
We're just gonna keep
move.
At it till we find it. Can I use your eyes too? So four
what?
Eyes are better than two. Before the lights go off.
Me, I'm using my eyes.
In a minute. We've got like no time. We're gonna be out of batteries. So if you can help me.
I'm looking.
You're
looking.
I'm looking too.
Look on the tables.
I looked on the tables.
Okay.
Nothing.
Look in there. Look on the bookshelves.
Can I try the door again?
Yeah, because it's magically going to open.
Oh. Okay, my battery's about to go off and this is about to be it.
Frisk the body of the dead
thing. I can't frisk. I can't.
No.
All I can do is kick it ineffectively.
Oh, no. It's dark.
Well, maybe it'll be easier to find the key like this. Maybe
in the
it'll
dark,
shine or something.
Your glove will be like,
well, sometimes game items do glow.
Magic key.
There it is, see?
No shit.
How easy was that? I don't even know what that was, but it did something. I'll probably open the door now. I can't see anything in here. No, and now I'm out of batteries. I don't have any batteries. Is that the door?
I don't know. I can't see a damn thing.
I turned the gamma right down.
For those of you at home are thinking, wow, we've gone back to I can't see this territory.
This
you're
is still
not
here.
Alone.
What's going on? There's a big sound. What was that? Do I still need a key for this? Yeah, okay.
So you didn't pick up the key?
There wasn't a key. I pushed something in, so I'm assuming it either opened a secret passage or it let me open this door.
No.
No, it opened something. It was like a secret book I pushed in. Oh, look at that. Right next to me. All I had to do was turn the batteries off. Now I've wasted all the batteries.
You got to turn the lights on.
Yeah, you know, I wish I had my camera right now.
Is that
more
the
than
light
anything.
Box back over there? Back. Reverse, go.
Why? I want to go over here.
But you're supposed to turn.
Who's driving this game?
Me, I drive everything. Is
you're
that a light
driving
box?
Everything.
Is that a light fuse box?
You're a light fuse box. No, it's part of the
scenery.
Okay,
I'm just checking. We must be thorough.
You're such a noob.
Oh my god, such a noob
count.
That's got you out of how many?
Oh no, that just got even worse. Don't you start going epileptic on me. Oh crap. I really can't see any. What are you?
what is
that? Shit. Oh, there's lights over here now. Okay.
It was
medicine the whole time. But I can't get to it. Now it's all dark again. What the hell, man?
I don't
know what to do. Oh my god. Okay, I'll move away from there. Sorry, guys. Let's move on to here. Because there's a door here. I'm just going to go through there. I don't see anything else glowing. It's going to be really hard to
find. I don't see anything else at all.
Oh, that's better.
Okay, we've got someone. The light's back on.
Oh, there's someone there.
I think they're dead.
Hey. Oh.
Key in the drawer.
Talking to her.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Where did they go?
Look at that pile of bodies. Oh, that
just
was
check
spooky.
Check the drawers for keys.
Oh.
Drawers for keys, man. Drawers for keys.
Can't open the drawers.
You can't open the drawers.
I really do need a battery. I can't check
as,
any of the
is
dark
that the same
places.
As I can't get your drawers off? Because that's the truth.
I really wanted to walk across the boys to see if it's...
Finally.
Oh, there's a bucket of blood.
Finally.
Oh, kick the bucket.
Finally.
Kick the bucket.
Oh yeah, finally a game that actually has a bucket that's got some
shit
in it.
Oh, thank you, battery. Oh.
You don't have any batteries.
Oh no, because I reloaded. Okay.
Okay.
Just want to check the corners. Okay. We cool. Alright, sprint briefly. No, we cool. I really like it in games when you walk across gore and it starts to squelch in your shoes. That's awesome. But it didn't do it. I was disappointed.
Oh, it didn't?
The sound's so good in this.
I can do it for
you. Aha! Books.
Hang on, I'll scratch it. Can you tell me when you want to squelch your sound? And I've got some water here and I'll make some sound. I don't know if it'll sound like squelching.
Okay, this is
going
to be wrong, I have a feeling. Nothing in there. I'm not going back there.
Hmm?
Okay, I'll go back. Hang on. Kind of. I wasn't in it. But
squelching?
I don't know what that sounds like on the microphone. It doesn't... It's more of a...
She's a...
That's not even a word. I'm so
scared.
Swishing
around mineral water in my mouth.
That's the other side of... No,
because I'm...
I'm
going to
try and go around you.
Who drinks flat water?
Barrels! It opened up and went, bam, bam, barrels. So I'm not talking to you guys. I know you can hear it. It's because Bite can't hear.
Look, I'm going to start a GoFundMe campaign so you can get some of those beautiful
cat
headphone ones with the speakers. And you've got the speakers and you can hear and I can hear through the cat ears.
Here
and
you go, guys.
You won't let me buy them because...
I really like them, but they're super... I don't like quick time events at all. Oh. Okay.
They're not that expensive. Well, okay.
No, they're about Australian dollars, they're over 300.
Well, I do everything in American dollars.
I've got these nice Steel Series ones instead. I'm pretty happy with them.
Yeah, but that doesn't help
me at all. But I still can't hear, so...
I did ask for speakers.
I don't think we need it now.
I got denied.
Let's just... Why can't... I'm just going to relay everything to her anyway for now.
So went out and bought a Jimmy Choo
handbag. I cannot leave
instead.
Yet. You can never leave.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. It's all clear. Look at all those... What was that? I think it's just a normal music. Dan? Okay. Thanks, Dan.
Security. Is this security? Is it? No, stationary.
Oh, here's a key.
Good. We like keys.
We do.
You might want to
open
the drawers
just
in case. You're not going to open them?
I can't open them.
Oh. There's just no consistency. How do you deal with this? You are one of these people in life that likes...
It's a different model of drawers, so you can kind of tell.
No. But I'm just saying, you're one of these people in life that...
What was that?
It's all about routine.
Is that a funnel?
And
an empty gas can. Always got to get gas.
Oh my god, we're back
there. There's a generator back there,
gas.
That's why. Okay. Fill the barrel. Oh, from the barrel. The barrels are back here. Okay.
Oh, well, there you go. The barrels have a purpose. Do you have a jerry can with you?
Do I need a jerry can? There's a generator.
Where are you going to pour the gas with the funnel?
Wait, did I say I needed...
No.
Get an empty gas can and fill with gas. So, yeah, you need to find a gas can.
I just passed an empty gas can, too. Do I need a hose or a hose is back there?
No, you've got the funnel.
I've got a bucket. Look. Gas can.
Damn it, Daniel.
Damn it, Daniel. Where'd you get those fans?
Those fans?
Vans.
Oh, you shoot like shoes?
Yeah.
You don't wear vans. You're not that cool, man.
I'm not that cool. This is true. I don't deserve vans.
I've tried to get you out of thongs. Which is flip-flops for the Americans. Flip-flops. If he was wearing thongs.
I do like the feel of dental floss up my crack. That's always nice.
I'm going to have to do it again. Thong, 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 thong. I like when the booty go. Help. Musically triggered.
You are.
I'm hardwired to be musically triggered.
So the barrel's in here. They were right next to freaking where I was.
Oh, there's your gas can.
Yeah, I've already got one, but how do I fill you from the barrels?
That's a good question.
This is not the right barrel room. That's the problem. Wrong barrels.
Of course.
No, I've got to find that barrel room I found to begin with. More barrels. I fill it from you. No, okay.
They look like biochemical waste.
Has to be the correct barrels. Where are the barrels I found before? I can't. Did they change this on me or something? I swear.
Man, I'm so disoriented. I don't even know. I know you're in B Wing and that's about it, and there's dead things flinging themselves.
That's about where I'm at right now.
I think this is where you got stuck, like way back when.
Here are the barrels.
There we go. Pour the gas into the generator.
Okay, I'm going to try and save my
battery. Where's the generator?
That's where we got the can and the funnel from.
Okay, good to know.
So I'm just going
to
save some stamina, go around. I don't know what moving my head's going to do. There's a generator. There's a few, though.
Wrong generator.
It said empty, didn't it? Backup?
Well, generator. I guess you need to do the primary before you can do the backup.
Did it say backup as well? I missed it.
I didn't read.
Probably.
I got distracted by shiny things.
This is probably the primary right here. It looks more interactive than the other ones. The other ones are a bit lame. Find the gas. Turn the generator on by pulling the lever. Oh, it's so easy. Power the first floor is back on. You need a key you found in the basement floor to access. Turn to a water crossing light. Okay, so now I've got to go back.
Now we've got some lights.
I have a feeling they're going to change things around here now.
Well, now you can see they can because you don't really know what you sort of start with.
Well, that's true. Losing all those batteries in the beginning was really spooky. So this music is killing me. Every now and then it goes, bam. And I keep thinking there's something in the game, but I don't think it's attached to any events in the game. Didn't I come in this way? No.
I couldn't have.
Yeah, I did come in this way. They've changed the walls around. You turds. There was a door here, I swear.
I think that's where you're on the other side of where you got stuck. You went
through. I need to go out the door that was next to.
That's the other side. Door.
There's sound effects. Here we go. Now I can go in here. Because it said you couldn't leave yet, but now I can leave.
Well, that's nice to know. You're going to go up the stairs back to the library, right?
What is that? How do I get to you? Oh, I couldn't get to you because I can't duck. No, it's part of the fridge. Okay, fair enough. After all that.
I'm one of those people. I guess now I've decided when I... Well, I've discovered when you play games, I move my head to go with it.
Can I go around
you? If I want to go get something from the fridge, I'm going to duck.
I'm just trying to go very quietly around that guy.
Very, very, very quiet.
He's just sitting there minding his own business. But
he's an educated zombie. He's reading a book. Are you sure he's a zombie?
I'm not getting involved, ma'am.
He doesn't look zombie.
I don't care. I'm not going near
him. You might need to save him. He might be a person that needs saving.
I
want to
get to a save point.
What?
Oh, this looks totally normal.
We're back in the birth ward. There's food in the fridge, at least.
I heard something. Food? Is that another fetus? Is that toast, though? That's toast.
I'm going to go with Gouda cheese.
Who keeps cooked toast in the fridge?
Can we just go back and have a look at those
bodies?
There's
a zombie here. Hang on.
Oh, man. I just look at their bodies now. Medicine?
There's a zombie here, but...
I just want to look at those
bodies.
What are...
It looks like Chell from Portal.
She looks a bit like
me. She's concerning. Best thing about Chell, she doesn't say anything in the games. All right, you are a bad guy because you're flopping around going there. I'll wait for him to turn.
He looks like he's wearing a suit.
I'm going to get him in the back. So let's just wait for him to turn back around. Oh, shit. I can't tell which way he's facing. It's like that ballerina. You don't know which way it's spinning. You seen that silhouette?
Well, he looks. Look for his nose. His nose is.
Oh, you turned around. How did you know I was here?
Well, they thought, probably can hear too. I don't know. I don't know anything about zombies. You're not allowed to
hear. I can't see.
Oh, I told you he was wearing a lab coat. I told you.
Did you? I did not
hear
what
you were
saying.
I said suit.
I was picturing like a prison jumpsuit for some reason. We should just assume they're all going to be wearing like lab coats. I'm almost out of battery. Oh, no. Why? There's more medicine that's handy. Ah!
What the hell, man? This is a hallucination. It's a hallucination?
Yeah. Can I pick you up? No. Can I pick you up? You're legit. You're not legit.
No.
No.
Can you try the scissors?
No, can't get the scissors.
Oh, no.
We've tried to get scissors. Oh, no, there's something over here. Hang on. Oh, it's a battery. It's time to get a new battery. Come on. Papa needs a new battery. Damn you, bloody locker. You're not good at hiding people from aliens in isolation.
I honestly feel like... I'm going to be honest. The battery element, while clever, is probably a little bit of an overkill on this game.
No, it's really good. It really adds to... Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm going to have a quick time event and then a battle.
When you say quick time, is that like a flashback?
I'm warning you, stay back.
I'm warning you, stay back. You disappeared, okay.
So that was a helpful spirit?
This guy's just going to kill me.
You've got medicine. I don't even know if I've got...
How do I tell if I've got medicine?
I have no idea.
Oh, shit.
Ow! Jesus, man!
Is he dead? Is he dead? Or did he just disappear? I think they disappear after those. Okay. Whew. Okay. We cool guys. That wasn't That's scary. Oh, you're being hostage? Held hostage?
I think you should help him.
Who are you?
Oh, flashback.
He was being held hostage once, apparently.
Now
this
he's,
looks
on,
like
now
a
he's on the floor.
Hang on.
There's the
note. What do you mean, the note?
You had to read
this
the note.
This is the note.
The note from the note. You have to
patient
read.
Experiences speech and language difficulties, complains of terrible headaches, and has difficulty sleeping. That was that patient, I assume. Medication 20 milligrams of Z710. That sounds like a delicious.
Sounds like
treatment.
A really high dose of Xanax.
Perhaps experimental. Now you're sure that secret experiments are conducted in this building. Need more clues to find out why they are conducted. Because, you know, science doesn't progress without super secret.
Because it's all a big pharma conspiracy.
It always is. Big pharma is always to blame.
Yeah, for everything. Everything.
Damn right.
Global warming. Children with autism.
Yeah, there should be.
Stubbed toes.
I can't see where that locker is.
Nighttime.
Nighttime bedwetting. Oh, what? Are you a person? Wait.
It does fix things, though, like erectile dysfunction.
Yeah, well, that's why are you looking at me, man? Why did they do that?
Now all your deep dark secrets.
They did it because they want to advance science, obviously.
Yeah, I don't
know. Oh yes, I love you.
I don't know.
Battery.
Unsanctioned medical experiments. You should know after doing enough ethics classes that you need ethics approval to do these kinds of things.
Ethics schmethics.
Look.
That
Look,
was always my
I'm
motto.
Probably the most...
Am I supposed to go down again?
I'm probably one of the most unethical people you'll ever
nothing
meet.
Mentioned.
But...
Oh,
say that. I say I'm unethical. That's not true.
I have to use my really ineffective kick ability. You need your medicine now.
We'll never go there. We're in phase four to find your medicine. Okay, do as it says.
I just took some medicine.
Yeah, but they're telling you... You need it more now more than ever.
Okay,
so it's telling
read.
You
it's
going to ramp up.
I can read. It's all
You're
good.
You're going
to
die.
It's all good. I'm not going to hurry. I still need to pick things up. Such as batteries.
So you're a screamer and I'm a runner.
Oh, another key. Come on, man. That one's open. Oh. You're just going to disappear. Thought I had a friend. Oh, I'll help you.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Now she's a zombie. Kill her!
Oh, shit!
Oh my god, no!
What? No, I don't want to kill
no.
you now.
Well, yeah, I think you have to. I think they're just letting you know that's who she was.
Oh my god.
Does she? Yep, she has boobs.
She oh, has boobs?
Honestly, I can't
This
tell.
Is what your focus is?
I don't know.
Oh. There's no... Oh. That was tough because she turned human and I have problems killing humans. I don't have trouble. Unless it's other players, then it's all good. But I don't mind killing zombies.
We know where some of our children got their gaming skills from. We have one that is what you would call an assassin player.
Yes, she does enjoy being the assassin. Oh, is this a morgue?
Shit.
Oh, there's always a morgue with a brain.
Okay. Little Miss, we'll call her at the time, she was Miss 4, I believe. We were playing laser tag. First time she's ever played, and Daddy, I don't know how to use the gun.
Yeah, it was one of those two-handed dealies.
Yeah,
so you have to use two hands to make it
so
shoot.
Did you load it for her?
No, you don't need to load them. You just have to hold it with two hands.
And you told her.
I take on three of these?
And then she shot you. Dead.
She shot me point blank in the chest.
Yeah.
Do I have to run through here, do you think?
They look like you, but they act like me.
Ah! Hey, get your hands off! Go away!
Oh, this is why you needed your medicine more than ever.
I don't think it would have helped me. Go away, Frank, from accounting. No one likes you. No one ever liked you.
This is what happens when you make people redundant.
Hi, how you going, sexy?
I
want to
know why
moves.
Some are half clothed. Well, some are clothed and some are ice, some are patients and some are doctors.
I think these guys are easier to kill than the scientist. It looks like they're just saying hello. They just want to be friends.
Give me a hug.
Have a
hug. Virtual hugs.
I really
people.
Need a better weapon than this.
Virtual hugs.
Ooh, hello. This one looks more feminine to me. In the
No. Look at the shape of the hips. That's a map.
No, but the head looks very. I don't know.
I don't know. There's no hips. There's no hips involved.
That is a female form.
I don't think so.
Oh, no, maybe not.
Put your comment below if you think it's a female form, I guess.
Mm. Yeah, that's it. You know, solve this debate for us. I cannot believe I actually survived that. I really thought we were a goner.
Do you have any medicine left? Just out of curiosity.
No. I don't think so. I don't actually know how to tell. I just push it. And I don't know if it
I
works.
Don't know how to tell. Okay.
I think it makes a sound.
That's kind of your...
What was that? What? What were you?
A note.
My patient's wounds are healing rapidly. She's regained motor skills but doesn't respond to questions. She acts extremely aggressively. The experiment is concluded.
What does
this say? C410. Is that what you've been having?
C410.
No, you answer my questions, though.
No.
Just the aggression, I thought maybe...
I'm aggressive.
I'm just joking. Ah! Ah! What the hell?
Close the drawer back up.
Kick you in the head, you fucker, for scaring me. What was that? Okay, it's all good. All good. We fine, guys. I hear coughing. Not the Pokemon.
I didn't even go there.
Oh, hey, buddy. Whoop!
I'm What's pretty that? Sure buddy's dead.
The patient needs help.
Oh.
It's all right, I'm here. Let me help you.
You have to give it no.
Oh my god, you've got a minute and a half. You've got 2 minutes. Find the medicine before he dies.
Where's your medicine? That's your medicine. That's your medicine. No. Is that your medicine?
It's a knife.
Is that my medicine?
I don't know what that is. It's medicine. Of some
it is medicine, but whether it's...
I don't know, grab it anyway.
Look how many bottles there are. That looks like a medicine.
There it is. Ah, there it is. Quick, round back to him.
I've
You've got
a minute 34 to get to him.
You got to find him first.
I think we'll
dipshit.
Be okay. He's right there.
Feed it to
Do
him.
Do you really think I got lost in that time?
Don't worry, you're going to be fine. Can you save the patient, please?
They transferred us from the main building to this place. They experimented
oh my goodness.
On all
they transferred us from the main building to the place. They experimented on all of us.
Men,
can they hear this, or am I just reading the manual? To see the experiment.
Is you...
Oh my god,
wrong
and then
medicine.
He convulses. Okay, of course.
Why are you coming to life? Why are you coming to life? No!
Because he died.
Oh my goodness.
Now.
What?
Oh, he's got a bowler.
Bye.
Did you need any of those things?
Scissors?
Medicine? Batteries?
That'd be handy,
medicine?
Wouldn't it?
Any of those things there
I'd
for
just
you?
Be happy closing the doors. Whoa, you're a fast one, aren't you?
He's chasing you. That one's a woman.
Oh, I hate that move.
the double-handed. What do you call that? The Simpsons, where they do the double-handed butterfly.
It's kind of like a flurry. I don't know.
If you know, my arms just happen to get in the way. My feet just happen to get
in
the way.
I'm gonna die. I need to leave here.
Well,
hello, medicine. Can I get this medicine now for me? Why is that flashing? It's just teasing me. Oh, all the medicine's flashing. Okay. Go away.
Is the patient dead?
So I can't hear.
Is the patient dead?
Oh, you know he dead.
Are you sure? He did have blood.
He's still spewing blood out of his mouth.
Maybe you should just slit his throat to be nice.
I tried. I'm really injured. I don't know what to do. You're stuck. Suffering your jokes.
I don't know if this is a jump scare game.
No, not so far, but I'm probably going to die anyway. These remind me of the Terminators, honestly. Just a kind of organic form of... Oh, shit!
Well, a jump scare game, she says.
No, but these... Why are you so quick all of a sudden? Go away.
She's full of that CZ-70 or whatever the hell it is. Too makes aggressive.
Don't be so aggressive. It's naughty. I really want to pick that up. It's really bugging me.
Aggression is never the answer.
Oh, yes.
Unless you're being
attacked by zombies. Please. Oh, yes.
Okay.
All right, now we're cool. I guess I got to kill this guy to progress.
To be fair,
now.
You've only got half a battery left. Just so you know, I just took note of that for you.
Oh, no, I've got another backup, so good.
Okay, that's good.
These ones are slow, but they do
look slow. Like they're saying, help me. Help me.
Don't.
Virtual hug, help me.
Virtual hug, and then they kill me.
Well, they're not aggressive. They were obviously given the non-aggressive form, which was the Z something or other that I said was Xanax.
He's got the
Xanax.
Drunk
like
form.
Xanax starts with Z anyway.
Wants to be a best friend.
There you go. That show.
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching us play our first round of Roots of Insanity.
So the plan is, what we're going to do is we're going to continue to play through as much of a game as we can to keep the ambience, to keep... Beauty here on the edge of his seat, and so he hasn't become a little bit desensitized, had a good night's sleep, and all those things that would mean that he'd be a little more relaxed as he continues to play through the game.
She wants to talk to me.
I don't want to torture you. I want you to see the effect of the game when you play long term, because that's the reality of what happens when you play a game.
That's true. These are kind of shorter segments, so we're going to go back and continue playing some more.
So from here on in, you will see intros and outros, but do know it's been one continuous playthrough unless we stayed otherwise. That's my hand again.
Cool. All right. We'll see you in the next video. Look forward to it.
And we're out.
Bye.